Clay. Step to 3-4.
Right.
Easy hit.
Say, Mark, you gotta get on your bicycle, man. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put your bicycle together for you, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And we come out here and play some drinks.
And you want to get back? You want to stay healthy? Stop. No, you're ready. Oh no. Okay, look. Come. leave it. Joseph, oh, it's he was to get out. What the Alan did does he do with stuff? He can get out. Are you okay? Sorry, you okay?
Speed bump.
You okay? Right? Oh, you okay? You see?
Speed bump.
Okay. Well, let's go get to it. Let's get ice. Ice is ice. Nice. No, get ice. No, I can't get ice. No. Nope. Get kidding.
Pretty good. How you doing?
Leaves below. This is Gab. S-D-O-P. Stop.
We can see how far this sidewalk takes us. How about that? We'll go this way.
I might go this way. Look, Ollie. Go. Touch me the world. Leave him alone. Do I need to touch him? Look at me. You need to buy my pussy. Now, let's go. 1, 2. Go. see that kind of one here? It broke. When I broke, okay? See? Where it broke. It broke.
Go. Battery life in a little bit, okay?
Okay. Go. for gold, okay? So the bottom. In the main hall, say you want to. Say, sorry, baby. Gosh, goof, whoa!
Software. Daddy got a job offer from these people one time. Sure enough did. But I was warned not to come work here, Michael. I was warned. They do not have any sense of family. As Brian Kelly would say, Wamalot. They have a great sense of Wamalot. You want to work 24/7, my daddy ain't built for that at all. Beyond advocacy and resources. That's interesting. I wonder what they do. Online distribution center, not open to the public.
Think I
have to look at that. Now I'll go for the government. That's what we're looking at. We saw that, no toys from the back. That's what it was. Child welfare development.
Get out.
Now we're on the other side. So we're exploring all the nooks and crannies. Waste Pro, look at Waste Pro, got a little nice little office, man. Computer service engineering, I don't know what they do. That bicycle tied up. I wonder if they actually ride it. That was the final resting spot. Want to know what the Leon Advocacy and Resource Center people do. Who do they advocate for? Opening doors for people with disabilities in 1960.
Whoa.
I don't see any open doors, Michael. We're looking for open doors. See any open doors? I didn't see any doors. But they may open the doors. You might have to knock. Is this on there? It's like that. Yeah, that's better, man. That helped me be able to stare better. Is that comfortable for you, or you like you want your arms up? You want your arms up or down?
Down.
You like them down, or you want them up?
Down.
Okay.
You need to stop doing this. Now.
Get on our side of the road, man. We don't own the pavement, man. We can't take the whole pavement over the road. That's a good patient. I want a job on that, Michael. It was nice. This is a place where I do not want my money to go. Adult living. I didn't want Michael to get an education, so he has better options than coming here during the daytime. Right? Michael wants to be a productive member of society. Educate ourselves. Learn and learn and learn and grow.
Hey, stop. Your mom. Your mom. Like, your mom.
Can we do Michael?
Your mom. Your mom, Michael.
We can only do the best we can. Might have to put this in high gear to go up this hill, Michael.
It's actually a little more stable when you have your elbows up like that. I can control your weight better.
Yeah. I'm gonna get you.
I'm looking hard.
No, good. Go. You are Michael. Oh yeah, do show. Okay. I've been acting like a handsome. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. No! Don't do it. One. Never owe your mom, okay? This is something. Ow, oh. Lila.
Uh-oh, we did an STOP stop, Mike. We didn't obey the traffic laws, did we?
Gotta correct that, Mr. Hayes. Let's see. Get in here.
Mother wouldn't make that little corner right there, Michael. No, I can see her going for a little spill. All right, when we get down to the gas station, we can, I don't know if we can go down to that gas station, Michael. I don't know if we got the strength to come back up that hill.
Yo,
that's a big hill.
Yo, No, I need phone.
Yeah, I think. I don't know if it's gonna be the one.
I need mushrooms. Oh, I need mushrooms.
Dairy Queen, we want Skittles, we go to the gas station. Which one you want?
Ice Queen?
Alright, let's see if we can get off this hill. Stand down for a second. Alright, we're gonna have to make it across this road. Alright, come on. For these cars to pass.
Yeah.
Feet forward. Look at that one, Mike. We got three wheels. Look how pretty that one is. They got some nice. Uh oh, STOP.
STOP.
Stop. Yeah, we gotta remember. Every time we see those stop signs, we gotta obey them, man. Daddy took that corner a little too sharp, Michael.
What does it, man?
That's why we got our padding on, man. Let's leave it right here.
Well, what does it, man?
Yeah, that was a roller coaster. You didn't hit your hand, did you? You okay? Let me see. Hurt your hand? Yeah. Right here? Yeah. Okay. I think you're okay. Okay, so we're gonna pause the video for right now.